Okay, it's recording now. Let me see. Where is she?
She's right here on the top now, right in the middle.
Okay,
the top.
I see her. Yeah, there she is, moving along.
So this is our... This queen is from one of Jeff's grafted queens, actually. She's a monster. This is the first split we made from Jeff's. I think it's the only split we made from Jeff's.
Yeah, we made this queen. One back on Gulf Avenue.
Yeah. She mated with our drones. Okay. This is a queen that we put in our hive a week ago, a supposedly mated queen. And I guess she is mated, but you can tell, if you can, I don't know how well you can see it in the camera, in this shot, but she's not very big. Her abdomen isn't very long. And I think they usually get a long abdomen once they start laying, getting into a laying routine. And we haven't found many fresh eggs in this hive.
Any?
Yeah. Well, I saw one small frame.
Okay.
And so she's maybe just, you know, it's possible she just hasn't been released from her cage. Like, it's possible she was only released a couple days ago because that candy was hard and the other queen was stuck in her cage for a week anyway. So we got to come back and check this hive again next week, see if she's laying. Tear it apart again.
I'd like to see her lay right now.